Welcome back. Today, Tobin Phillips was sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole. Back in 2017, Phillips was accused of torturing and killing 8-month-old Baron Smith. Baron was the son of Phillips' then girlfriend. At the time, he was also facing felony child abuse charges in Washington state. Phillips moved to Tehachapi, where he killed Baron on January 2nd. Phillips eventually turned himself into police. He was found guilty in August of this year.